That's what you need. That's what you need. Not explosivo shots. I shouldn't have picked up explosivo. Get the pot. Get this. Oh, the haunt. See, this is when you get screwed. Because the haunt's a hard boss. There's easy bosses and the hard ones. Ah, shit. I lost my spirit hearts. And he opens up his face. And he shoots lasers or he shoots tear droplets at you. Yeah, so when I got the PC, I just kind of tried to get games I used to play as a kid. Castle Crashers, always a classic. The Dead Spaces. My Dooms. I love me some Dooms. The Mass Effects, which I gotta start. Monster Hunter World. The Pit People, which my cousin gifted to me.
Putt-Putt Joins the Parade. A classic.
Putt-Putt's like an old kid's game you play, where it's like you kind of do like little kid puzzle games and like you tell Putt-Putt where to go like on the screen. It's kind of like a point and click adventure. But this isn't the one I played as a kid. I played Putt-Putt Goes to the Zoo.
Putt-Putt Saves the Zoo.
Oh, Putt-Putt Saves the Zoo. That's what it was.
Putt-Putt, what else do I have?
Resident Evil games. This game's amazing. I love this one. 5 is just, I played a lot. A lot of my video game memories are with my cousin here, Matt, and we kind of, in the last month, have been replaying old games, kind of like a weird nostalgia deja vu trip. Still have to play Resident Evil 7. Been waiting to play that one. But it's spooky. It's spooky. Tomb Raiders, I want to play Secret of Magic Crystal. This game was, like, I think a quarter, and he just gifted all of his friends one day. He bought like 10 copies and he just like, cause on Steam you can buy other people games. So like I could buy you a game or you could buy me a game, but shit. I'm charging my phone, but I need my phone with me for when the pizza comes. These are my Switch games. So basically you have PC or you have your PS4 or Xbox, but then you always get Nintendo cause I got the best ones. The Cuphead, you know that one, Max. The Naruto, wow, I didn't realize how many anime games I had on the Switch. That Pokemon Home, gotta get your Pokemons on there. The Spyro on the Go, a dream of mine, I grew up. Spyro 1 was my first console game ever. So I have a soft spot for the Spyro, the first 3 Spyro games. Those are like one of my favorite games of all time. And now I can play it wherever I want. So Doom is, I'm bad at shooters because I have zero patience. It's like the idea of camping in one spot and sniping doesn't really, I mean, I think it's cool and I like doing it certain times, but it doesn't really appeal to me, so I get my ass kicked online a lot of times. But with Doom, the whole purpose is you can't sit still, so you're constantly moving and shooting, which works for me. I really like it. A lot of people like it too because it's done very, very well. And Doom Eternal is very, like, gonna be good. So I just replayed it not that long ago. I forgot how good the music was. I forget who made it, but it's all heavy metal. Doom's really good for the PC because how they made the game is the frame rate's really high. So like you get like 200 frames a second very easily and most game computers can play it. You're like the prophecy or whatever, like the ones to kill all the demons. You're on Mars and humans found a portal to hell on Mars, and then they found out that hell energy or Argent energy is very sustainable, so that's what's been powering Earth, and they got a little greedy and they tried to open up more portals to hell and just kind of went to hell. Boom. Doom was like one of the first person shooters out there. The first one I think was Wolfenstein. The same vein as Wolfenstein, like the original. They also had a cool marketing practice for the original one too. They were the first ones to do demos for games because it was super easy to ship it on different platforms. So they would send it out like in the mail to people and be like, here's the first like 2 levels of Doom. And if you want the whole thing, you can buy the rest of it online you can buy the rest for like $40. Like you send like your information, we'll send you a real copy of the game. But it was the first like kind of instance of being able to kind of demo games, which kind of is not a thing anymore. It was when we were growing up, like for the Xbox 360 or PS3, like you can just download a demo if you wanted. Like, my cousins and I played the Dead Rising demo, I don't know how many times before we actually bought the game. And you just rip things off. You rip that eye out, it explodes, and then we shoot.
I gotta move the switch then over to the TV.
Come on.
You and your friend or brother Mugman, your Cuphead, and your brother or friend Mugman were at the casino, and you got a little too ballsy, made a bet you shouldn't have made, and then to save yourself, you made a deal with the devil. And the devil, you lost that bet, so the devil's gonna come take your soul, but you make an argument that you'll help him gather other people's souls. So the main premise of this game is you have to get the souls of all these other villains, or I don't even know if they're villains, but you're just taking people's souls.
Oh. That's my problem. I keep holding jump when I go down like that. Oh no. Oh. Oh. I'm just a mug.
Not bad at all. This is a good one.